I sensed a lot of relief when you were passing that bill. Does it feel that way to you?
It was a relief, having worked not only during the interim, but even through the appropriation process here for the last weeks that we've been here. And I had a concern that if we didn't have a unanimous vote, that people would pick up on that, whether it came through the media or through people hearing the vote. And that sometimes destabilizes the process when you get down to the floor. And we want to make sure that the debate on the bill would be that the members had full consensus in terms of the bill itself. And that's the reason that we delayed it to some extent. You know, we did not want to rush the process and not allow people the time to take a look at the changes that we made and consider some of the requests. And we did. You know, we considered some of the governor's requests. They were sent down to us either through the executive or through the legislators. And once we got the message what the governor wanted, we took that into consideration. And it was primarily in education, where the governor wanted some funding below the line to allow the secretary to be able to make decisions as to where the money would go or flow based on certain conditions. So that was one of the issues that we debated, and until we had an agreement between all of us, we did not want to rush the process, and that was the reason for the delay more than anything else.